There's been a small but quite important update to Memoji on iOS 17.2, and with contact posters and new Memoji stickers, we can now see beyond just the head. In fact, we can see the Memoji's body as well. Well, you can now edit that body to change the size and proportions to better match who you want to identify as. To get started, I'm going to open the Messages app, and all I need to do is choose my Memoji from the stickers options, press the three dots, and then go on to edit. From here, we have all the usual customization options from hair to eyewear, everything in between. But if we go right across to the end, we now have the new body options. From here, you can change different parts of the body, shoulders, chest, waist, and so on, and you can choose a style that really suits you. As I tap between the different options here, you can see my Memoji updating at the top as I go, and if I swipe sideways, I can see how these looks apply to different stickers as well. I'm going to choose perhaps these arms and these shoulders, I think that perhaps suits me at the moment. And then when I'm done, I can use my new Memoji stickers, I can use the contact posters, anywhere the emojis show up, they'll now reflect your new body style that you've just chosen.